A retired federal judge's long-term relationship with another man was the subject of an unusual and possibly unprecedented court hearing that began today involving California's same-sex marriage ban. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is live in our newsroom tonight with more on today's hearing.
Well, Chief Judge Vaughn Walker had ruled that Prop 8 violated the constitutional rights of gay Californians. He stepped down in February, and that was when he revealed that he's in a 10-year-long relationship with a same-sex partner. Prop 8 supporters had argued that Walker should have recused himself from the case because he and his partner would personally benefit from the outcome, and that Walker's replacement, Judge James Ware, should vacate Walker's decision last year that declared Prop 8 unconstitutional. Today, Judge Ware sharply questioned the plaintiffs on why they assumed Walker had any intentions of getting married and said if Walker did not plan to marry, his same-sex relationship did not put him in the same category as gay marriage supporters. An attorney representing the gay couples in the original lawsuit called this latest effort frivolous, offensive, and deeply unfortunate, and said that Judge Walker was being victimized because he is gay. Now, previous efforts to remove female judges from discrimination cases or Hispanic judges off of immigration cases have failed, and that's why legal scholars have said they do not expect that Judge Ware will reverse Walker's decision. Erin.
All right, Stephanie, we'll see. Thank you. Judge Ware says he will release a written ruling by the end of the workday tomorrow.